Everybody know Cassidy, that's what he do. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, it ain't easy to get around them punchlines he gonna bring to you in the battle. I don't care what you say, how it sound back then, or you ain't getting around that in no battle that easy, you know what I'm saying? Boy, that's what he do professionally. He been doing it. I seen Cassidy been in probably more than 5,000 battles, and I don't think he had one L. And I don't think a new guy just gonna step up and give him that L that easy.
You should have took your own fucking advice. You know you not fucking with me. I used to help you write your raps, give you tips on how to get better. I used to tutor you. Now you want to disrespect your teacher? Well, you got a problem on your hands that you can't deal with, bitch. Hey yo, you ain't got nothing on me. They couldn't wait for me to dish you in the song, cause you was fucking corny. Remember when you used to run up on me like,
Cass, please listen to my song.
You used to play this shit like this a hit, Cass. I was thinking, man, that shit trash, why you lay this shit? You said Cosmic Kev gave you shit, cause he ain't never play this shit. If you ain't mean it, why you say this shit? Now your song getting played eight day and shit, so you gassed up, but I still eat your ass up. You turned into a fag to get your cash up, but I'd rather be broke than get my ass fucked. I started off with 50 Cent, I ain't lying, but I'ma get rich or die trying like a half buck. Yo, my balls so raw, it could get bagged up, but yours got mad cut and not the kind of scab up. Yup, this what I'ma do to you, kill you in the battle, then Wale could say a poem at your funeral.
Damn.
Cause you wasn't getting bread then, now you tryna ride out, but you coming down the dead end. You was a fucking bum, you couldn't even get your braids fucking done. It looked like you was growing dreads in. And we know I turned to Christ like Tebow, but in jail was the only time I hung around a CEO. I'm the illest MC, yo, why you wanna try me? Man, I'm the S-H-I-T. You niggas shook up like Ali. I spit cook up, you don't wanna be hooked up to a IV. You would rather eat a whole bowl full of dog shit than drink a cup full of hog spit before you try me. R.I.P. See the mortician, boy, I ain't doing no more twitting. Get your door kicked in. Come on, you be drawn, nigga, I ain't bullshitting. How you go on Twitter twitting at the bull snitching? Listen, you better off trying to make a verse, cause the shit that you twit just only gon' make it worse. You a dry snitch trying to say that I snitch. Bitch, I never opened my lips with a paperwork. You was in pit going to court with a PD. No commissary, couldn't even make a cheat sheet. When I was locked up, I was on TV. Soon as dudes turn on the news, they would see me. So yeah, they put me on PC, I'm not debating. For the first month, did the final seven on population. I hate talking about the past, but wild shit be coming out your mouth, cause you talking out your ass. But watch how you talk when you talking about cash, cause I'm seriously offended. Don't get your career ended, you finished. Your whole career is a gimmick. You must have lost your damn mind screaming all the damn time. You can't rhyme, and if it wasn't for Charlie Mack, you wouldn't even have a house to have a house party at. You could hardly rap, all you do is make party tracks. Niggas know meat sounds so weak on a slow beat. You blew up fast, but now you got a slow leak. All you gonna hear about is how Cass aired you out. Who cares about how you supposed to be rich, or how you riding in your ghost, rolling on your wrist? Bitch, you really hype, but you ain't even repping Philly right. You not a big willy just cause you know how to willy bikes, right? It's like I was 16 doing it. You cockroach, I'm the dopest nigga you seen doing it. Don't make me put you on that Summer Jam screen in them dirty ass jeans and the sneakers with the wings on it. Your first album in that compilation flop, cause you tell a bunch of lies and you exaggerate a lot. Stop saying you was making guap hustling, cause you wasn't. You never had keys like a combination lock. That ice moisten nights and that imitation watch. So why you always rapping about how much cake you got? You a son of a bitch trying to imitate your pop, and you never was a thug. Why you imitating pop? You was wrong for throwing that song Tupac back. I seen the video like, where the fuck is Tupac at? Then saw your boss like, nah, Tupac not fat. I had Philly on lock before Tupac got clapped. You know me, a OG in the game, on point like Derrick Rose before he hurt his knee in the game. For 10 years I've been the dopest MC in the game. How you expect to keep respect long as me in the game? See, your name was Meek Mills and now it's Meek Mill. You couldn't even keep the fucking Z in your name. You the biggest pussy in the game. I got you cat shook.
Cassidy losing to Meek.
Now how does that look? Why you drop that song Repo? That was a whack. Look, the streets know them people need to repo your rap book. I'm back, look, this what I prayed for. You dug your own grave, boy, that's what I made this song rave for. And me, how you gon' wage war when the GDs made MMG shut down they paid tour? You getting paid, I got paid more. Way more, I just get it and spin it, I should've saved more. I signed a deal when you was in the sixth grade, boy. You got some nice whips, but none of them shits is paid for. Man, you leased it, don't keep it a damn secret. You could front for a couple of months, but you can't keep it. And everybody notice you niggas is fucking bogus. You might as well pre-order your rest in peace post. You niggas about to go night-night, Buenos Noches. Fuck them all.
I buried those cockroaches.
This ain't about who the richest and who the brokest. This is about who the dopest, a nigga focus. You moved from Philly, you only in the city, cause in LA, Big U signed your eviction notice. You jokers better keep your mouth closed. I was a household name, for you was coming out your household. Yeah. I roll with a bunch of goons, so I'm extra safe, but I still gotta keep the weapon on me just in case. No, I don't wanna catch a case, but I never keep the safety on my weapon. I ain't try to keep my weapon safe. You extra fake, show some respect, cause I was there when all you used to wear was dirty ass V-necks. Yes. You spit a bunch of BS, you don't want it with me, I get fucked. Fucking busy, ain't nobody fucking with me. Underdig me, I've been gritty all my damn life. Damn right, you might go flow, but you can't write. You not trying to go to jail or lose your damn life if we start beefing, so let's keep it on the damn mic. Fuck all the damn hype, this about bars. It's not about rollies, it's not about cars. It's not about YSL or Audemars. You jumped off my dick to dick Rod Ross. Pause. Keep your eyes on the sparrow, me, cause riding other niggas' dicks is not a good way to travel, me. So get off, yeah, you tried to get your shit off, but your shit soft. You gon' get your head ripped off. Yeah. And all the frontin' that you doing got me pissed off. Nothing that you write true, that's why I don't like you. I don't know who hyped you, all your bars recycling. Fuck who got opinions, you know you not winning. I've been hot from the beginning. Son, you got problems when they tired of your style after one album. I'm not finished, you the dude I'ma chew up. You my son, one of my sperm cells that grew up. Yup, I bought you in this world and I could take you out. Then let your bitch and my dick start making out. You already know every radio station bout to have this song bumping like a nigga that's breaking out. Look, you could put my raps in the crack file. That style you got not yours, that's PD crack style. And that's foul, I told you to switch your rap style a while back. Let him get his style back. You not a loud pack, you a black mile, you just rap loud. And you wild whack cause you rap with another cat style. I ain't feeling Robert or Meek Williams, I'ma kill him. And I could care less if he catch feelings. The Meek shall inherit the earth, well that's exactly what Meek gonna inherit when he buried in dirt. Meek, you never should've spit that verse. I ain't loaded Lux, but you know what's up. You bout to get that work, yeah. Get that doctor, get that nurse in the hospital bed, you gon' get that first, yeah. Get that casket, get that hearse, get that pastor, get that church. Your career dead, yeah. And you can keep sleeping on me, but I'm bout to blow up like an airbed, you airhead. I keep it gutter, nigga. Word to mother, nigga, you signed to a nigga that signed to another nigga with a 360 deal, so that mean anytime you get money, you split money with other niggas. You break bread, your homies to say I love you, nigga, but they not supporting you, they extorting you. When you was broke, all them niggas was not around. But now look at all of the niggas you got around. Yeah, you popping now, but if you stop getting chiseled, all them niggas with you gon' start to get forgetful. I've been through it before, I'm not gon' bullshit you, it's official. Same shit, different toilet tissue. It's like they might shoot they pistol, but if somebody gets shot, then the cops gon' come and get you. That's your case, they only know your face. And you can't afford it, nigga, even if you're dope street. Yeah. It's a slow wait, plus you on probation. And being caged in is a fucked up situation. Fucked up. I'm trying to school you cause you my kid. And I'm concerned you gotta learn from the dumb shit that you done did. Dummy. But you always been a stupid kid. You got a little brain even though your head's stupid big. And you might be getting up in some puss, but
what you think, you getting girls now cause of your looks?
What? You look like an animal in the face. You remind me of that monkey on Planet of the Apes. Wait, I see panic in your face. I know I'm scaring you, this the cockroach barrier. I'm too hot and got too much material. But you annoying, I'm getting tired of hearing you. You so pussy, you probably get the venereal disease. Meek, I'm your father, out of your league. You know your whole team weak. And you was mad Kendrick Lamar sold more than your ass, nigga, I seen a tweet. My nigga Jag made you have your worst nightmare. Lost any fam right here, and we don't fight fair. And we ain't like y'all squad, cause we all ride. Meek, you be looking all nervous with the frog eyes. And Rough Riders gon' ride with me too. So Robert Ass is dead, and ain't shit you could do. Nothing. Plus the rest of your niggas could get it too. I get it them right after I get it you.
Yeah, I said it.
The rest of your niggas could get it too. I get it them right after I get it you. Faggot.